Hello, my name is Dr. Connie Ho, and I am an internal medicine specialist at Northwestern Medicine. In internal medicine, typically I see a lot of acute cases that can come into the office, such as fevers, colds, diarrhea, or unexplained symptoms. I also see follow-ups for chronic diseases like diabetes and high blood pressure, and then I also do a lot of preventative care for healthy patients like pap smears. My approach to patient care is to try and form a strong doctor-patient relationship with the patient so I can give them guidance and education based on their individual needs and values. I chose internal medicine as my specialty because I like creating long-term relationships with my patients and helping them get treated either in my clinic or sending them to the correct specialists for future workup and treatment as well. I think what makes Northwestern Medicine special is everyone's sense of service, from the front desk staff, nurses, medical assistants, doctors. Everyone is there to make the patient experience as comfortable and unintimidating as possible.